The head of the table has arrived.
Complete domination of WWE. This has brought his family and the locker room in line.
And we should all be thankful that WWE has Roman Reigns.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall, making his way to the ring from Pensacola, Florida, weighing in at 265 pounds, the WWE Universal Champion, Roman Reigns!
The man who upholds the Anoa'i family legacy by any means necessary.
Roman Reigns, always in tremendous physical condition, probably the best shape of his career, but now more dangerous, more dominant, and more focused than ever.
Will not relinquish his seat at the head of the table for anyone.
Roman Reigns looking to continue expanding his empire.
Ah, the beast is in the house.
And his opponent from Minneapolis, Minnesota, weighing in at 295 pounds, the WWE Champion, Brock Lesnar!
Well, I can assure you, Roman Reigns is not frightened of Brock Lesnar, but the big dog had better be cautious. WrestleMania 31, it was Roman Reigns who became the foundation of Suplex City.
Brock Lesnar's won multiple WWE and Universal title reigns, King of the Ring, the Royal Rumble, and Money in the Bank.
And perhaps the most dominant competitor in WWE history, Lesnar's crushed countless champions and legends throughout his storied WWE career.
I got a real strong feeling we're gonna see more of that dominance courtesy of the Beast Incarnate.
Plenty of history between Roman Reigns and Brock Lesnar, but those many brutal battles have done little to curb their animosity for one another. Roman sees Brock as lazy, entitled, a superstar who doesn't really care about what happens here in WWE, a place that Roman feels is his kingdom.
And by voicing those opinions, Roman has permanently attracted the Beast Incarnate's incredible fury. Lesnar has no intention of letting Roman think he runs things around here.
Fighting the beast back.
Ooh. You can tell he's feeling it now. This fight is pumping him up.
Stomping down.
You have to think this match is going to favor whoever controls the pace. A faster tempo will clearly play to Roman's advantage against the lumbering beast.
I somehow agree with you. However, on the other side of that coin, a more methodical pace gives Lesnar the advantage where he can just slowly tear the tribal chief apart.
Elbows on the mark.
Insulting. Lesnar gets out of the way.
Punch right in the head.
Man, right to the esophagus.
This isn't the smartest thing to do, antagonizing your opponent instead of attacking him.
Big boot!
Incredible.
Brock here now, not used to being without the momentum.
We hardly ever see Lesnar in this alarmed state.
Oh, Brock waylays him. Oh, that can rock you.
Release on the German suplex.
Just launched.
A handle applied.
Up and oh, wow, face first. This match's brutality starting to show on him.
There's been plenty of action in this match, and the cost of that is really showing now.
Reigns is looking to beat respect into Lesnar.
The head of the table cinches it in.
The guillotine cinched in. This one could be over.
This is not.
And that'll about do it, folks.
Here is your winner, Roman Reigns.
Roman Reigns proves that he can take a beating like few others at the hands of the Beast Incarnate and not only survive, but win.
No question, the big dog protected his yard and outlasted Lesnar tonight.
Plenty of history between Roman Reigns and Brock Lesnar, but those many brutal battles have done little to curb their animosity for one another.
Roman sees Brock as lazy, entitled, a superstar who doesn't really care about what happens here in WWE, a place that Roman feels is his kingdom.
And by voicing those opinions, Roman has permanently attracted the Beast Incarnate's incredible fury. Lesnar has no intention of letting Roman think he runs things around here.
There was some power behind that punch.
Ooh,
he is revving up the engine. He's not going to let anything stop him.
Stomping. Ouch.
In the past, Roman Reigns has had some success against the Beast by employing
Superman punches and spears. Is that the way to go here, Corey?
Sure, but don't forget, Lesnar has a way of turning things around, locking opponents up with the...
He can end it here. He gets an emphatic kick out.
Could be in search of a second win now.
Down low with the drop kick.
Oh my God.
Strikes with a kick.
Insulting.
Yeah. Lesnar move. Take it down.
Oh, mounting and now just hammering away with the rights.
Elbows right to the forehead. Lesnar unleashed.
The WWE Universe is pouring more fuel on his fire right now.
Oh, a nasty stomp to finish it off.
Vicious right forearm. Oh, the physicality on display there. Unbelievable.
And the electricity.
Yes, he didn't come here watching both in time.
He's in a little bit of trouble now.
And this match is not over yet. Things are only going to get harder from here.
Lesnar quick to counter. Up on their shoulders.
He's down in a hurry.
Oh, what a drop kick.
Lesnar worked him off.
That hit counts.
This could be it.
The look on his opponent's face, Cole. He can't believe it. Stiff kick.
Reigns really having his way right here.
I must give credit. Catching Brock like this is an incredible challenge.
Ooh, right to the face. Oh, right to the throat.
Here comes Reigns.
Spear. Cut him in half.
Is Brock really in this position?
He's going for the pin.
Oh, man, a little extra luster behind that kick. Ooh, a sharp kick. Oh, a nasty stop to finish it off.
He's getting a huge boost right now from all those chants and cheers.